40 and 27 in the last two.
See, Amute right now is playing the power forward position. Now, you say, why do they keep Diaw in there? Because he's only scoring five a game? It's because of his passing.
They've had a ton of those already in this first half. And if you haven't seen them play, their ball movement is outstanding. Now, that is Gobert at his best.
Jordan's got 11 points and 8 rebounds. Paul with the steal. A 2-on-1 with Crawford. Back to Crawford, and maybe that gets Jamal Crawford going a little bit.
See, that's how you love to see a 2-on-1 play.
It's just Chris Paul. Oh, Paul broke his ankles and got the layup.
Wow.
Oh, he put the sauce on him. Chris Paul with 27.